Going into 2021, I'm definitely more confident than last year. I will be 100% ready when the season starts, and yeah, hoping for some good results. The biggest goal for sure is to have a full season and stay injury free, getting some good results during the year, maybe having some podiums, and yeah, just get out the best of the races. The winning mentality of our KTM team is really strong. We'll do our best. That's the sport. It has to be competitive, and we're just looking forward to the new season.